You've probably heard of famous hijacker DB Cooper, who once stole a $1.4 million ransom by jumping out of a plane. But did you know initially the FBI thought he died? The FBI first thought the conditions of parachuting into the Washington wilderness at night surely would have killed him. That is, until five other copycats pulled off the exact same stunt and all survived. Unlike them though, no traces of DB Cooper have ever been found. With that said,